Welcome everybody to another video of Ancient Greece Reloaded. Today we will talk about the famous Cretan Marathonian Bull, the father of the Minotaur. By the way, if you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel so to stay tuned for upcoming videos. In Greek mythology, the Cretan Bull was the bull Pasiphae fell in love with, giving birth to the Minotaur. The background. Minos was king in Crete. In order to confirm his right to rule, rather than any of his brothers, he prayed to Poseidon. And Poseidon did send him a snow-white bull as a sign. Poseidon sent Minos the bull, with understanding that steer would be sacrificed to the god. Deciding that Poseidon's bull was too fine of a specimen to kill, Minos sent the bull to his herds and substituted another, inferior bull for sacrifice. Enraged, Poseidon had Aphrodite cause Pasiphae, wife of Minos, to fall in love with the bull. She subsequently gave birth to the half-man, half-bull Minotaur. Poseidon passed on his rage to the bull, causing him lay waste to the land. After consulting the oracle at Delphi, Minos had Daedalus construct the labyrinth to hold the Minotaur. The seventh labor of Heracles, the Cretan bull becomes a Marathonian bull. Heracles was sent to capture the bull by Eurystheus as his seventh task. He sailed to Crete, whereupon Minos gave Heracles permission to take the bull away, as he had been wreaking havoc on Crete by uprooting crops and leveling orchard walls. Heracles captured the bull and then shipped him to Eurystheus in the Erines. The bull later broke loose and wandered into Marathon, becoming known as the Marathonian bull. Eurystheus then sent Heracles to bring back the man-eating Mares of Diomedes, the next labor. Capture by Theseus. Androgeus, a son of Minos and Pasiphae, competed in the games held by Evgeus, king of Athens. He won all the games, but the bull, which broke free from his pen, rampaged through the city and trampled Androgeus. Devastated, Minos went to war with Athens and won. As punishment, the Athenians had to send several youths every 9 years to be devoured by the Minotaur. Theseus set out to try to capture the bull. On the way to Marathon, Theseus sought shelter from a storm in the shack owned by an old lady named Hecale. She swore to make a sacrifice to Zeus if Theseus was successful in capturing the bull. Theseus did capture the bull, but when he returned to Hecale's hut, she was dead. Theseus built a dhimmi in her honor. He then dragged the bull to Athens, where he sacrificed him to Athena and or Apollo. Thus, the life of the Cretan bull ended in Athens. Theseus then went to Crete, where he killed the Minotaur with the help of Minos' daughter Ariadne. Finally, Taurus is one of the oldest observed constellations and has been variously connected with the abduction of Europa, the seduction of Io, and the Cretan bull. Let us finish with the following saying. One is no one, two is a company, three is a crowd, four is a fair. Aesop. That being said, remember guys to hit the like button and to subscribe to our channel, it would help us a lot. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for upcoming videos.